For a really light pumpkin-y dessert, this is a pumpkin mousse, and it's really easy to make. You just take sugar-free jello pudding, and you blend it with a little fat-free milk. Then you add your can of pumpkin and some pumpkin pie spice and fold in the fat-free Cool Whip, and it's wonderful. You can serve it in a bowl like this, or you can put it in pretty glasses, or you can put it in mini pumpkin pie, little graham cracker pie shells.